We got some good news. I talked to Paul.
You like the demo?
Yeah, he liked the demo. He wants to set up a meeting.
Really?
Yeah. You know, if this all works out, this could be a great year. We could get a record deal. Get married.
Don't move! What do you want? How'd you get here? What do you want?
We followed you, asshole. How could anyone miss you? Freak show cost in the parking lot?
Get down on the ground, right now! Sit still, sit still, sit still! Anyone else in here? What's that?
It's a warning. You guys should really just leave.
Look, man, we don't have much cash here.
Shut up.
Anything.
We don't need to take your fucking valuables. Sit still.
Don't you think you ought to leave before there's trouble?
Girl, we are the trouble. What trouble are you talking about? We're not going anywhere.
All clear.
Some good advice. I suggest you do as you're told.
All right. We got some business to take care of. Let's clean this place up.
Fuck yeah.
Come on, all your drugs. Give them up.
What?
Come on, we know you must have some.
No, he doesn't have any.
Thing is, we saw your little exchange on the side street off Laurel Canyon.
What? You're dealing again?
No.
You said that...
No, I'm not dealing. I was just...
Ah, looky here. There's some good shit. High quality.
Don't you know drugs are a poison?
You must have more than this.
No, man.
This is your fault. You brought them here. If you wouldn't have been slinging it, they wouldn't be here now.
No, Beth, I told you. I'm not dealing. I just had some left over. Just some guys I knew. I wanted to get rid of it.
So get rid of it. You don't have to turn dealer. What are you talking about? Brian!
Beth.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up and pay attention. You've got to pay attention. Listen. Look at me. Look at me when I'm talking to you. Pay attention all the time.
Okay.
What we're doing here is important. This will change your life.
We're gonna show you the error of your ways, straighten you freaks out.
We see a lot of drug dealing going on in this community. Someone has to stand up to it.
You think we're responsible for the drugs around here?
Just look at you guys. You've got to be on drugs. At running drugs, dealing drugs? I mean, just look at you.
No, man.
This world has so many problems, so fucking many problems. We're gonna address these problems.
What problems?
You name it. Materialism, corruption, pollution, apathy, short-sightedness.
All these fucked up people in the world fucking up for everyone else.
Indecent, immoral, just plain lazy. Taking up space, taking in air, polluting the air while accomplishing nothing.
Too many lazy, stupid people, man.
Now you, gothic motherfuckers, you're the worst. No real job, nothing going on in your life. A culture of sex and drugs, parading down the street like some Halloween horror show. You drive me crazy. What the hell's the matter with you? And you, you're the worst of the worst. A gothic, gay, weird drug user and a dealer.
You gotta combine in one giant ball of everything that's fucked up with this planet.
Everything?
Yeah, everything.
Well, I'm not actually gay.
Well, you look fucking gay to me.
You freaks need to change your ways.
It's as simple as that. I mean, you can't do this shit anymore. Come on!
What do you want? How long are you gonna be here?
We're gonna track down the source of your drugs. We'll be here as long as it takes. Why? You got something better to do?
I'm warning you guys, one last time. Need to get out of here before it's too late.
Enough of this crap! Who is the supplier? Where did you get your shit?
What? Man, what are you gonna do if you find him?
Well, we're gonna bash his fucking brains in. Now, where is he? Come on! Give it up! What is his name? Come on! Give it up! Who are you protecting?
Stop it! Stop it! You don't need...
Fucking look at me. Fucking get up! Get up! Get up! Get up, motherfucker! Look at me! Last chance! Where you get your shit? Come on! Give me his fucking name! I'll redecorate this room in Brain Matter Gray! Give me his fucking name! Look at me and I'm fucking talking to you. Fucking look at me! Give me his fucking name! Who are you protecting? Come on! Fuck. His name! Right now! Give me his fucking name! Give me his fucking name right now! Look at me and I'm talking to you. What the... What the... What the... Fuck!
Thank you.
still using and dealing. It's never gonna stop. I'm done with you. It's over.
Year, man. We're gonna make it all happen. Very clear. Help me stay fit. Thanks for watching.